According to the Director of Human Services, the authority should take a bold step to enforce the rights of disabled persons. Elizabeth Lewis believes that life for such persons will be made easier if such steps are taken. In her view, persons with disabilities will be given more recognition as a result.
I think it is about time that Semusha says to the rest of the world that we recognize, we accept, and we know our persons with disability belong to us, and we want the world to know that. So from the government perspective, that is the Division of Human Services and Family Affairs in particular, we are really looking forward, and this is one of the things that we want to ensure that Semusha does.
The workshop seeks to empower persons with disabilities. The leadership training provided will better prepare them.
The overall objective of this workshop is to train persons with disabilities who can become potential leaders. Too many times our persons with disabilities are not given the opportunity for exposure and to be trained in relevant fields as this. And we are extremely grateful for the support that we have received, and we do hope that persons with disabilities will profit the opportunity to benefit from such a significant program.
The workshop was organized in collaboration with the Cody International Institute in Canada.
This kind of workshop is important for people to recognize their own potential as leaders. We believe strongly that everyone has the potential to contribute meaningfully to their own development, to the development of their communities, and to the nation, if given opportunities. And given opportunities not only to display leadership, but also to learn and share with others.
Officials say although persons are becoming sensitized gradually, the challenge of stigma and discrimination still remains. For the DBS News World, Jason Hollenseed reporting.